about who owns the energy. This is about who produces it and what is the energy used for. This is about transforming the entire energy system and the logic of that system. What impacts we are already facing, the droughts, the famines, the hurricanes, the supercharged hurricanes are already impacting people's lives in a terrible way. We need to address this right now. We should have started addressing it 50 years ago, but we have a choice to do it right now, and we need to address it now.